find out. I don't know how to describe it. I tried to explain it to my actual church guy, and I don't know how to explain it.
Wait, what if we just went?
I'm just like, look up this guy named DJ Soto. That's all there is to it.
Stand up and sit down again. No cursing in the
Lord's abode. All right, I got the stream going. I think we're good. What's up, everybody?
So I have a question. What graphics card does your computer use?
I am on the 1060.
Is this small enough?
Oh, no. How much VRAM?
Yeah, that one. What was that again?
Yeah. How much VRAM, then? Because I'm using a 1060.
He got godly amounts of VRAM.
Godly amounts. I think it's like, six, maybe? Eight? 68? Something? I don't remember, to be honest.
Six sounds about right. Six does sound about right. That's a literal three more than I have.
Wow. I think we're missing our pastor. Where's Pastor Bismick at?
We're missing like 14 people right now.
We're missing at least
the session's full of people.
Is that the problem?
No.
Hey, Sander, is it working for you?
No.
You might want to.
Yes, it is.
Hey.
Come back here.
Hey. That's good enough.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
All right.
Yeah, no worries. Oh, yeah. I guess this hasn't started yet, technically.
Have like 20 people.
All right, hold on. Let's do an avatar check here with our Twitch stream. All right, we got a astronaut rocking over here. That's a nice avatar. The Minecraft sword. That's pretty epic. That's gonna work.
Always, bro. It's
Dragon. What's up, man? How you doing?
I gotta go say hi to Sun. Sun, guess what?
Negative Zero is chilling. What's up? Say hello to the Twitch stream.
I'm one of you.
Oh, I'm drifting. Is that the problem with population one? I keep drifting with my controller.
Your name's rhyme.
Yeah, that's a good
one. All right. Hey, Dragon.
And you're now trusted.
What's up?
Hey, what's up? You know what? I bet. I bet Pastor Bismick is on a time zone delay. I bet you he thinks it's an hour than it is.
Maybe.
Uh-oh. Hello, beautiful people. I love you all.
Hello.
The session's full, too.
Can they not get in if it's full?
Just invite him, then. Then invite him.
I don't think so.
Is he online?
You know what? Let me see.
Hi, DJ.
Hey, Starfire.
Dude, it's weird. I don't know.
Hey, Queen Alice.
Purple is
cool. Yeah, they're in a different one.
I don't know.
They're in a different instance.
How many people are in that other one? Eight. Holy smokes.
I'm just lazy.
Because I don't think they realize that. I don't think they realize that you're in. Maybe if you send them an invite.
Yeah, I just did. So let's see what happens.
I don't want to lie anymore.
I think Alina joined.
Are they?
My ears. I like your avatar. What were you in for, boy?
Let's go see if she is in. Hey, Lena, there you are. I don't see Bismick anywhere. Where's our preacher?
All right. That's understandable. My bad.
Bismick joined.
I don't want to.
Hey, there he is.
I have some good news. I like good news.
Wow.
My boyfriend got a VR headset.
What's up, Pastor Bismick? I was about to start preaching for you, buddy.
He's actually here right now, but he's like really small.
What was the question? So many people here. I'm ready to preach, and I'm excited to preach. It was fun to preach today.
Hey, no, I was about to say I didn't know if you were coming, so I was about to start preaching for you. But I think
I wasn't the wrong instance, I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're a siren head.
If I leave, it's gonna take you do realize that makes you cringe. You do realize that, right?
Okay, I can do better. I can do better. This is way better. Hello.
That's a, it's a scene in VR chat, bro.
Whoa, hi. Oh, hello. I can't see you. I hid your avatar. I have everyone hidden because to prevent lag, except for the pastor.
All right, everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever part of the world you're from. We want to welcome you to church this beautiful Sunday, whatever Sunday it is for you. I don't know what part of the world you're from, but we want to say hello and welcome. It's really good to see everyone. Before we get started, just a couple of announcements. Number one, we're excited to have Pastor Bismick preaching today all the way from Germany. So we're going to give Pastor Bismick up here in just a second. Pastor Alina, if you don't mind opening us up in prayer in just a minute. So if you're new to VR Church, one of the questions we get often is, wait, hold on a second. Is this a real church and are these real pastors? Wait, hold on a second. And the answer is yes, this is a real church, one of the first churches in virtual reality. And these are real ordained ministers. So, yeah, it's pretty exciting to be a part of this new movement. And our Pastor Bismick's a little sus to me. I just found out, by the way, that there is a fully functioning Among Us in VR chat. We're totally doing that after church.
Yeah, already tried it.
Is it good?
I never played Among Us, and I tried it, and I think everybody said it is like Among Us, huh? So
maybe we should try it. I got to do that after church. All right. So, Yeah, he's the imposter for sure. Okay, just a couple of pre-church announcements. One, if you have an optimized avatar, that'll be helpful to the server lag. So if you don't mind using that during the service and then after, just go full avatar glory if you'd like to. That'd be cool. The second thing is, let's see here, that's the one announcement. The second announcement is we have Bible studies on Thursday nights, and that's going to be at 7 p.m. on Thursday. And we're also having prayer time here on Friday at 4 p.m. And the best way is to be on our Discord server. And to get to that is at vrchurch.org. And at the top right of that website is a button that says Discord. Just click on that. It'll bring you right into our Discord server. Accept the rules so that you're able to chat. And also tag, you can do this emote for VR chat. And then you'll only get VR chat notifications. So, I mean, you can get other ones if you want to, because VR Church is in alt space and in rec room. But if you just want the VR chat notifications, you can just click on that. And that keeps you up to date with our Bible studies and prayer times and all of that. Pastor Lena, I want you to come up to start us out in prayer and to talk about our community group on Friday, or Thursday and Friday. And I think that's about it. And then Pastor Bismick is going to preach. So the way that we do church is, especially if this is your first time, you're like, hold on, I've been to church. I know these things go on for an hour. No, we only go like 30 minutes. Our style of church is to read one chapter of the Bible every week. So that's what Pastor Bismick is going to do today. And then we'll close in prayer. And then, yeah, we're going to go play Among Us. We might have to make several rooms if a lot of people want to do that. All right, Pastor Alina, if you want to come up here and open us up in prayer, that is all the announcements that I have. Oh, I think she disappeared. I don't see her anymore. Oh, there she is.
Yeah, she's back again in the back.
I think you're having tech issues. Do you want me to do the prayer and the I don't know if she can even hear me. Alina, can you hear us? Yeah, I think she's definitely having tech issues. All right. So we'll let Alina work through that. And so I'll go ahead and do the opening prayer for today. And so let's go ahead and
are you speaking?
Yeah, I'm speaking. Yeah, you can't hear me? Yeah. you might have to reload up that VR chat. Sounds like you're having a bug, Pastor Alina. All right, let's pray, everyone. God, we just want to thank you for this opportunity just to come and just to be with people from all over the world in the strange times. And God, I just look over the whole room and I know that each avatar represents a real person with a real story. And God, I know that you want the best for each and every person in this room. So we just pray for blessing and favor and abundance in their lives. And for those that are going through a storm or struggles or depression or suicidal thoughts or loneliness or whatever, God, I just pray that you just help them to be encouraged. Because there's even that verse today that talks about that God gives courage in the midst of the difficulty. So we just pray a blessing for everyone. And in Christ's name we pray. Amen. Amen. All right, Pastor Bismick, why don't you go ahead and talk about, we'll just come to the sermon, and I'll come back later about the community group on Friday. So, everybody, let's welcome Pastor Bismick.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Hello, Alina. I can see you.
Sorry to interrupt. I don't even know if I am interrupting. But...
Yeah? Do you want to say something, Alina?
Anybody here? Pastor Bismick, yeah. Bishop Soto?
Yeah, I can hear. You can hear?
Genau. So, we have some technical questions here, so please give me an emoji like thumbs up if you can hear me, and thumbs down if you cannot hear me. That would be really strange if you would do thumbs down. okay. Yeah, many can hear me. That is very, very good. I am Pastor Bismick, a speaking goose, and bringing you the gospel. Yes, it is as ridiculously as it sounds, but Jesus uses sometimes strange ways to confront us and to speak with us, and that's, I think that is beautiful. So first of all, beside all the informations, I think we should start right now with the sermon. And first of all, let us we already prayed about, but let us just have another prayer because I feel like it. So thank you, Jesus. Please open our hearts for everything you have for us, and please with all the power that you have, not only change us, but show us how much you already have changed within us. Because your gospel and your power is real. It has to be real. It has so much to be real that there is not a chance that you are reality. This love that is that God has gone to the cross for us and now made peace between us and God. And this peace means something. This means very, very, very much. So, Paul, one of the first Christians, one of the first theologians, wrote a letter to a Christian church, the Church of Thessalonians. And this church were some friends of him, no impostors, but friends of him, and he wrote to them some things so that they are in a right theological position, because even back with then, they were strange people, strange theologies back then, and they needed encouragement to the thing Paul thought was the real gospel. And now we're in chapter 2. You missed chapter 1 the last time, when if you maybe have not been here, but this chapter is one has not many context to the first chapter, not so many that you wouldn't understand anything if you haven't been in the first service. So let me just read. You yourselves know, dear brothers and sisters, that our visit to you was not a failure. You know how badly we have been treated at Philippi just before we came to you, and how much we suffered there. Yes, what happened? Those people in Philippi, they tried to kill Paul and the other people, and not only the Jews, but also the heathens. They tried to kill Paul for preaching the gospel. And why should they do so? The Christians never started a crusade back then. You could say, okay, Christianity and religion always made problems during the history. Yeah, there are some points in history where Christianity did bad stuff of hate, stuff of Satan. Yes, especially the Crusades, okay? But Paul didn't know about that, and those people didn't either. They just knew about a story and about a gospel of love, and they hated it. And I believe that there is a bad power in this world that wants us to feel bad, to be bad. And I believe that there are people that are so far away from love that they would serve evil to destroy love. So if somebody does something good, if somebody wants to build up something, there are people that are so dedicated, so obeying to bad spirits, to bad forces. They want those Christians to be dead. And maybe there have been people in your life try to distract you, try to mob you, try to bully you, try to do bad things to you, because they cannot accept this world to be more and more healthy. They cannot accept that this world will grow more and more in love, and therefore they try to destroy. And those people back then tried to kill Paul, and they failed with it, thank God. And yet our God gave us the courage to declare his good news to you boldly in spite of great opposition. So you can see where we're not preaching with any deceit or impure motives or trickery. So, yeah, and day now, there are some preachers with trickery. There are some preachers who just want you to give them money for their private jet. But believe me, I'm not so very much interested in a private jet. What I want for you and what I want for me is a B-Haptics West. It's a West where there are vibration motors and you feel every shot and the... Oh, no, just kidding. Just kidding. No. I want you to experience how much love God has for us. Because if we grow in this knowledge, we grow... grow in love, and we grow in the things Jesus wants us to do. So if I feel loved, if I know how much I am loved, then I know I treat people otherwise. I treat people in the supermarket otherwise, and I want to build things up. God created us as workers. Maybe you didn't know that, but when God created Adam and Eve, he created them to work within the garden. So one thing that is so very beautiful in our life is creational work. It is not laying around and having your pizza and some games. No. That is holiday. That is later, and that's cool. Let us have this. I like games and I like pizza, okay? But if work, creational work in your life is missing, then you have some problems, then you will get into depression maybe. That's nothing what God wants from us. God wants us to work, not because you have to work for your money, but it is an anthropological constant that we need to create something to feel fulfilled. And therefore, God decided not to do this all alone with Jesus. Jesus saves us, and Jesus preaches us, teaches, Jesus heals us, and we just wave and look and lay around and hope that God does something. No, God wants to do it with us together. He wants to create new things with us. God wants to rebuild this earth after this crushing hatred force. He wants to rebuild this world in love, not only with Jesus, not only me praying to Jesus, Jesus help this world. Jesus, create more love in the world. Jesus, help the poor children in Africa. Jesus. Jesus wants to do it with us. And sometimes Jesus wants you to proclaim his name. And sometimes Jesus wants you to speak out his name in a bad situation and say, in Jesus' name, sickness has to stop. In Jesus' name, this and that has to stop. In Jesus' name, this has to be reconstructed. This has to be rebuilt. A friend of mine, a female friend of mine, she has many problems because she's accused of some things she did not, and I believe her that she did not, and there is a bad force above her life who wants to push her down, and it is us Christians and me in this special situations that has to say, Jesus, help her, and all bad forces, in Jesus' name, I pray, I bind you, you have no chance above her. You have to leave her, and you have to stop with everything you try to destroy. The power of Jesus, this Holy Spirit power, will reconstruct and rebuild her life after all these accusations. Yeah, this is one very practical example, hopefully, for you to show you what I mean. There is a gospel. This gospel is real. This gospel has a force, and its force is called Holy Spirit. This gospel force, Holy Spirit, is inside of me, and God did this special trick, doing this Holy Spirit inside of me and inside of everybody that is here in this room and believing in Jesus. God did this trick because he wants us to use this power to rebuild this earth. Not because we have to, we Christians, we have to be nicer. No, because it's our nature. It's our nature to work. It's our nature to trick. Be creative, and it's our nature to love. Now as Christians, now as transformed ones, because Jesus did it. Jesus accomplished everything, and that's beautiful. And that's the reason, that's the gospel, why Paul was ready to be killed for it. For we speak as messengers approved by God to be entrusted with the good news. Our purpose is to please God, not people. He alone examines the motives of our hearts. And this gets me every time, the motives of our heart. God knows the motives. God knows why sometimes I pray for people. God knows the motive why sometimes I speak the good news. Sometimes I have a bad motivation out of this. Just to maybe have to follow the rules. A Christian has to obey. A Christian has to preach the gospel. So that's a bad motivation. It's not a motivation of love. And therefore, God knows your heart. And that's bad news. And that's good news. That's bad news because sometimes our heart is not within this new creation. It's not knowing that it's already new and already transformed and therefore sinning. When you not know who you really are in Christ, you will sin. I will sin. I will do things that that will destroy this earth a little bit more. If I'm angry to this and that, if I'm yelling, if I'm doing bad stuff, he alone examines the motives of our heart. And let us pray, Jesus, help us to live a life with a transformed heart, that the motives of our heart are really, really pure. So, never once did we try to win you with flattery, as you well know. And God is your witness, but we were not pretending to be your friends just to get your money. As for human praise, we have never sought it from you or anyone else. So Paul was not there. Hey, give me some money. Give me some. Let me just get the emoji clear here. Hey, give me some money. I want to have my private chat. And yeah, Jesus is great. So Jesus is great. Jesus loves you. Jesus is not angry with you. Jesus wants nothing from you. Just give us money. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And if you give us money, God will give you money. Just kidding. No, this is not my sermon. Yeah. But there are people around preaching like this. Give us money and God will give you money. Huh? So no, that's not my sermon. That is definitely not my sermon. Hey, if it's just this, if you think, hey, if this is the one church who does not want to receive money from me, but has its first point, its first aim, that I get into a good relationship with Christ, then please, if that is the thing you're questioning now, please give us no money. Yes, we have a formulary. Yes, you can give us money, and that would be right cool. But if it is like this, you say, hey, could this be the one church that is not focusing on money? Then, and this is you right now questioning this and having a big problem with this. Please give us no money. just get deep in the relationship with Jesus Christ. So, this is maybe your first time you heard, hey, don't give us money. Okay, hopefully you all get this right, yeah? We are not opposed money. We are not like, okay, money is capitalism and money is bad. No, that would be the other side, the other opposite failure. Okay, so let's get away with this. As apostles of Christ, we certainly had a right to make some demands of you, but instead we're like children among you, or we were like a mother feeding and caring for her own children. We loved you so much that we shared with you not only God's good news, but our own lives too. Maybe you sometimes meet people, I love Christ, and Christ saved me, and this is was such a turnaround in my life, and I like them so much, I want to preach them the good news. And you get to recognize, you learn them, you get to know them better and better and better and better, and you see, oh no, I want to not only share this good news there, but my life with them. So that's not everybody, and Paul did not share his own life to everybody. You, as a Christian, and you know, a Christian who knows, you should not, you should preach the gospel. You should not give everybody your life. You should not share your life with everybody. But some people do not deserve it. Some people do not deserve it. But those people in Thessaloniki, they deserved it. Okay, so you know what I mean. Hopefully, yes. And the next verse. You know, we are getting through here very, very fast. Don't you remember, dear brothers and sisters? Again, I haven't said this in the alt space service, but again, he's saying, dear brothers and sisters. That is so, that would, must be so strange for those people back then. Hey, why is he naming the sisters too? this makes no sense. Women and children and all those are not. Were not counted back then. And he says brothers and sisters because he honored both genders. How hard we worked among you. Night and day we toiled to earn a living so that we would not be a burden to any one of you as we preach God's good news to you. So again, Paul is focusing on preaching the good news, doesn't want to distract anything from the good news to the people. You yourselves are now our witnesses, and so is God, that we were devout and honest and faultless toward all of you believers. Who is talking? Okay, to all of you believers. And you know that we treated each of you as a father treats his own children. So we come to the last verses. We pleaded with you, encouraged you, and urged you to live your lives in a way that God would consider worthy. Yeah. God loves you, but God wants you to live a life that is worthy to praise him. And this is a thing you will do by natural if you know who you are. If you know that Christ already created a loving being inside of you, it is beyond your nature to do anything bad. But therefore, you have to know that Christ is mighty enough to even change you, to even change me. Yeah. For he called you to share in his kingdom and glory. To share his kingdom and glory is only for those who are transformed in Christ. Only for those who have the Holy Spirit inside of them, because only the Holy Spirit is enough of a force to being able to transform us. And therefore, as transformed people, we are living in this kingdom of God. And out of this kingdom of God, we are serving this planet and giving them the good news, not only by words, but also by works of love. That we help people by natural stuff, giving them time, or also by supernatural stuff, by sharing with them the power of the Holy Spirit. And sometimes, yes, you have to pray, in the name of Jesus, back be healed. In the name of Jesus, leg be healed, grow back again. Grow back in order, in the name of Jesus. And I don't promise that something will work out, okay? It's not an automatic or machinery or so. But I believe it's possible. I believe in miracles. I believe it's possible. And so, therefore, just muting here is somebody. And therefore, we should do this. Therefore, we should try it out. So if you think, oh, that's not my stuff, so maybe the next time a friend talks to you, hey, oh, my back is hurting or so, remember those words right now. Maybe Jesus calls you right now to pray for this person. Lay hands on him and say, hey, Jesus, in your name, his back has to be healed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, maybe something happens, and maybe not, but at least you try it out. Therefore, we never stop thanking God that when you received his message from us, you didn't think of your words as mere human ideas. You accepted that every word of God, which of course it is, and this word continues to work in you who believe. The words I speak right now, maybe not everything is right. Maybe I have some wrong theological position still, but I believe the Holy Spirit is with me right now, and I believe the Holy Spirit wants to talk to you through me right now. But again, prove it wrong, right? Make your own thoughts, and maybe in some points I am wrong. Okay, so I'm not like I am the voice of the Holy Spirit. Please believe everything I say. No.
All right. Looks like we got disconnected. All right, Twitch, let me see if I can figure out what's going on here. Oh, yeah, we did get disconnected. Okay. All right. Black screen, right? Okay, we lagged out or something glitched. Let's see if we can't get back in to hear the last part of Pastor Bismick's sermon. Okay, let's try this again. All right. The room might be full, so we might have a problem getting in, to be honest. But it was a packed world today. It was packed house, so... all right, so we're going to go to Worlds. Let's see what we got here. Whoa. 2 out of 24. Oh, the room crashed. The whole room crashed. All right. I was like, 2 out of 24? It crashes every now and then. You know how VRChat is. Oh. Respawn. Let's try that again. get a crash every now and then. The church is empty. Is it just me? It might be just me, to be honest. Maybe I'm having issues. Let's see if I can find a friend. Online friends. Oh, look at this glitchy VR chat. So glitchy. I'm surprised Oculus approved this app. This isn't even loading. I can't join anybody. Maybe it's all of VR chat, to be honest. Maybe I need to just wait, be patient, and wait for it to load. Once Online Friends comes back, then I can maybe I had to reboot VRChat one more time. All right, so safety settings, exit VR chat. Let's do another reboot. Uno más. Let me check the Twitch chat. Is anybody on Twitch? What's going on over there? My virtual desktop won't work up. There we go. Yeah, what's that? Hot plum pudding? Oh, posture check. Thank you. Yes. Let me sit up straight. What's up, Wills? Hot plum Pokemon? Pokemon? YDK? What is up? Rozzy Bozzy? Gotta follow from Rig. Who's that? Riga? Rignorex? What is. Oh, I got some channel points to redeem here. Posture, hydrate. All right, let's see this. Church sermon might be over. So let's see if we can't get in there one last time. Wow, it's not loading up my own. Oh, there we go. Let's see. Let me go on Pastor Bismick here. Sorry about that, Twitch. It's the way VR chat goes sometimes. You know how it is if you've been VR chat. Uh-oh. Stream camera. Therefore, let us preach the good news like we talk about stuff we like. Oh, new subscriber, a hot plum pudding. What's up, man? All right. You talk with your colleagues with it, and therefore. Oh, Pastor Bismick's still preaching. So, hey, thanks for the subscription. Appreciate that. All right, let's go back in here, Pastor Bismick. Experience with Jesus Christ, not in a cringe way, not in all. Hey, get
converted or eternal burn. No. It's like, oh. But I just feel very good because it's maybe sound a little bit strange to you. I know you're not that religious, but Jesus is. So much, my foundation, and I really experienced that this whole week will be maybe tough and hard for me, but within the strange, wow, I'm really excited, and I feel really comforted, and I really feel safe. You ask me how is it going for me, and that's the long answer. Yeah, maybe to be a little bit too religious for you, but it is the good news, and everybody shall hear it. So that's it. And then Pastor Soto can't come on stage. And yeah. Okay, so. So thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for not only for this gospel, for everything you did in our lives. Jesus, help us to experience how much you love us, how much you already transformed us. This life is you gave to us. Help us to understand the good situation we are already in. Help us to meditate on this good situation we are already in, that it lifts us high, that this knowledge lifts us high above all the problems we are facing the next week. Thank you, thank you, Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's so very important. That is, that is it. Amen. Okay, Pastor Zuda, please come on stage.
Thank you, Pastor Bismick. That was awesome, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Now give me money.
Okay. Yeah, we want your money. No, totally. That's funny. Oh, hey guys. Thanks so much, Pastor Bismick, for that. Wait, let me get to Twitch stream. Seeing this. This is hilarious. That is funny, man. That is funny. All right, guys. We just want to hold on, Yodas. Let me wrap up the service, then I'll take your question in this 1 second. So yeah, thanks, man. Anyway, so guys, that ends our service for today. We have a Bible study on Thursday. See that information on our website and also on our Twitch. So this sermon will be back to watch later. If you want to watch our services from Pastor Bismick again, if you're like, oh man, what was that one point he made? This will be on our Twitch stream. We're streaming right now. For those of you watching on Twitch, thanks so much for hanging out. Thanks so much for the subscriptions. And we got a lot of channel points to redeem. Sitting up straight, that's one of them. Hydration. And so I'll have to do a channel point stream pretty soon. If you have any questions, Pastor Bismick will be around. I'll be around as well. And I think that's about it. If you're on the Twitch stream, we're going to raid Pastor Japo in just a second. So hang tight, Twitch stream. We're going to go raid there in just a little bit. And even if you have time to stay for his whole stream, just swing by and say hello. That type of thing. All right, guys. Thanks so much. We have some really cool avatars. I would love to get a picture for our social media. So let's do this. Service is officially over. If you'd like to be a part of the social media picture, come to the front and of the stage. That'd be awesome. Thank you. That is a. I think there you go. Yeah, the short avatar is in the front. Tall avatar is in the back. There you go. There you go. Okay, dragon on my right is the edge, and stubborn. Is that you, Stubborn Ninja?
Let's go, Pog.
That's you. You're the yeah, dragon. There you go. Everybody in.
Step on the menu.
Pog champ.
I can't. Oh, I can't hear you very good.
Am I in?
Just find a spot. For some reason, your avatar is blocked.
Am I in the picture?
So I gotta try to. Wait, hold on. I gotta unblock some avatars. Hold on, let me fix that real quick. Give me 1 second, everybody, while I tweak my settings. I think you're good, man. Yeah, I think you're good. I'll get you in a second. Normal.
Queen Alice in the picture.
All right, hold on 1 second. Try activating all the avatars. Oops. No, that did the opposite effect. Hold on. All right, sorry, be patient. Why can't I turn on? Okay, hold on, I have to do it this way. All right, here we go in 3, 2, 1, and click. 3, 2, 1, and boom. All right, hold on 1 second. Let me do one more, but I got to change one setting here. All right, hold on. Let me see if that fixes that. All right, one more. In 3, 2, 1, and click. Got it. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Whoa. Got it. What's up, man?
Give me hug.
What's up, buddy? Hold on. I got to get off my settings here. Hold on.
Give me hug.
What's up, big man? Good to see you.
Yay.
Good to see you, man.
You want to play that Among Us? You want to play the VR Among Us?
I do, man. I want to. I totally want to do that, man. Wait, hold on. Let me fix my settings real quick. I'm in setting issues.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Performance option and then set your minimum displayed performance rank to very poor.
Very poor. Oh, it's an advanced, right? Performance option?
That should fix... No, it's in safety.
There we go. That's
safety settings. That,
yeah, there we go. There we do.
Okay, here we go.
There we go. Something's happening. There we go. Hey.
Should reload after you exit the safety.
Huh?
So we said
foggers
on the picture. We said
foggers.
Everybody was getting foggers.
I heard of
foggers. Yeah, we said foggers.
That's funny. Hold on. Safety. Normal.
So you changed it to European time. It's because of daylight, right? It's like because of the daylight.
Hmm.
It's
Yeah, 1 hour before. Yeah, 1 hour before. Yep. Hold on, I gotta get my camera out because there's a lot of cool avatars. The stream needs to see this, like this spider one, Pastor Bismick. That's a creepy avatar, man. Very nice, Stormtrooper. This is Yordis. Let's see, by Looney and Busk. This is for the stream. Hold on. Yeah.
How you doing? This is crazy.
Wait, is that Mr. Walt?
Yes, it is.
Hey, what's up, man?
Oh, this is crazy.
This is wild, right? This is the Wild West of VR. I'll tell you that much.
Oh, yes, it is. Queen Alice brought me over here.
Oh, Queen brought you. All right. That is awesome. Wait, now, I thought you only had to go.
Oh, no, I just got my quest.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
And she's been sponsoring me this whole time.
You made it to the Wild West, man. Yeah. Queen Alice. Yeah. Queen Alice, thanks for bringing Mr. Walt. Well, I know him as Mr. Walt, but Buff Skull. Buff Skull.
We'll be at the 1 o'clock.
Yeah, I recognize your voice, man. I was like, wait a minute, that's Mr. Walt.
Yes.
But I'd expect...
This is Plum Pudding here. He wants to say hi and let you know that he really enjoyed the sermon.
Who's that? I can't. Sorry, there's a lot of noise. Who wants to say hi?
It's okay. Oh, the kids over here. Avenger of Tits.
Oh, Avenger. What's up, man?
Hey, man.
Dude, sorry, I'm streaming at the moment, if you don't mind.
You favorited some?
Yeah, I subscribed earlier, dude.
Oh, you're the one that subscribed. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, I appreciate that.
Get back in here every Sunday.
Awesome, man. That's awesome. Yeah, thanks for the sub, dude. I really appreciate that.
Let me see what I got.
No problem, man. Really
what part? Yeah, what part of the world are you from?
You picked up the goals,
I'm in the East Coast.
East Coast? Nice, man. Nice. Me too. We're neighbors, as the world goes. It's awesome. Oh, yeah. Yeah, nice to meet you, man. That's cool. Thanks for the sub. I'm going to check the Twitch stream, actually. All right, let's see here. Oh yeah, Mr. Wall, there you go.
I can't see it. It's blocked.
Oh yeah, this is crazy.
Mr. Wall came to the Wild West of VR, man.
Oh Lord,
So, like... Yeah, yeah.
Is that Pastor Alina?
Yep, yep, Pastor Alina's over there. Yep, that's her.
I'm
going to
speak to her real quick.
Yeah, yeah, come
on. I'm gonna run. Hopefully this will be fixed by next week.
Hey, Pastor Alina, guess who's that behind you?
Sus as fuck, dude.
See, he's that.
Hello, Pastor Alina.
You are sus as fuck.
Are you Mr. Waltz?
You don't have any shaders. You have no shaders.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm at. This is crazy.
I know, right? Now I hear you over here.
So you can see why we tell people to visit Altspace first. Because VRChat is a big step. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, this is crazy.
Because you have your clothing on.
That's great, great. Yeah.
Queen Alice. Yeah, Queen Alice let me to come over today.
That's awesome, man. I love it.
Did you do that? You rock.
I mean, I have all space, but I have
you
no
rock,
idea how it works.
Alice.
Hey, Bye Looney, what's up? I like your small avatar. That's super cool.
I can't tell which one you are.
I know.
Wait, what?
Shit, is that pink?
Alright, now I'm the color that I'm supposed to be.
Whoa, are we playing Among Us soon?
I like your
I do want to play. Hey, let's in 5 minutes, let's open up a portal. I want to play.
Who called the emergency meeting?
He's sus. That's funny, man. That's funny. Here's Zeke. What's up, Zeke? Here's Ed. What's up, Ed? Doing a little stream here for everybody.
Hi.
How's it going, man?
Hi.
Hey, good to see you.
My first time here.
Oh, yeah? Cool. What part of the world are you from?
Yep. In America.
Ah, in America, nice. I'm on the East Coast.
Yeah.
Oh, in Indiana, nice. Very cool. Very cool. Awesome, man. Nice to meet you.
Where are you from? What?
There's next Tempo is rocking that avatar here. Virginia. I'm in Virginia right now.
Cool.
Yeah, yeah. Who's that? That's Alice. She's flying over there. Inquisition. Alright, I can't go now, but I can go in like a few minutes. So send me an invite soon.
Just join on me then.
Yeah, yeah, that sounds good. That sounds good. So Weebwill's right here with his avatar. I'm just doing an avatar stream here. Showing the different types of avatars. What's up, Mr. Slavocado? Oh, he's a hater. Hey, hold on. Let me kick that hater real quick. That was Weebwill that was playing that, right? Yeah, I'm going to kick him. Kabam. There we go. Oh, yeah. Get this music going. The backflip. Hey, legit. What's up, man?
Hey, man.
How's it going?
It's going great. I didn't actually see this place till I joined someone.
Did you? Is it your first time?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm a sus.
Yeah, you're definitely sus.
I'm a sus.
Definitely sus.
Yeah, we played Among Us, so I was imposter like 2 times.
Oh, go Simon, go Simon, go. 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 All right, where is this where is this Among Us game at?
I don't know. It was a portal, but it's gone, like. Okay.
And it was sticky.
It's gone.
So you're pointing at it. That's why you're pointing at it.
I need an Among Us avatar here. How can I steal yours?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah.
Give me pits, I like pits.
What's up, Noodle? And Jackie? What's going on?
Hello.
Hello, hello. Let me see your avatar. I'm a little stream here. That's creepy. And mesmerizing at the same time. Little mime. That on the ground. That's awesome. Hey, Jackie, what's going on?
Nothing much. How are you?
Pretty good. Not bad.
That's good.
Yeah.
I just want to say I really enjoy the VR church work that you guys have been doing.
Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah, I appreciate
this,
that.
This is the first time ever coming here, but we found it very enjoyable.
Oh, awesome. Very cool. What part of the world are you from?
We are both from North America.
Oh, nice. Cool.
I'm from North Carolina. He's from California.
Oh, cool. I'm in Virginia. Kind of like neighbors as the world goes.
Virginia,
yeah.
Is it North or South Virginia?
There's a West Virginia. We're just regular Virginia.
Springfield or something. Frankfurt. Yeah, Frankfurt.
Frankfurt? No, this is the East Coast of the United States. I think Frankfurt's over in like in Germany or something.
Yeah, I mean, they have in America, Frankfurt. Oh,
do they? No, they probably. Wouldn't doubt it. Oh, no, it's cool, man. I'm glad you guys got to swing by and check it out. Yeah.
Thank you again.
Yeah, yeah. No, thank you.
Yeah. Nice. I think I'm going to get the
full
body
track. Well, I am checking. Well, I am in the community. I'm welcome.
Can you do full body tracking with the...
Oh, yeah. All right. I'll catch you guys later. See you, Noodle. See you, Jackie.
See you, DJ.
See you, buddy.
Mine's actually pretty big.
Oh, spin move! Oh!
Mine's like 6 feet. 6 feet.
Alright, Twitch, what's going on there, Twitch? And what time is this? Is it almost time for the raid? We raid at the top of the hour. About 9 minutes. I wanted to go check out that, I wanted to go check out that Among Us real quick. Hydrate, Rigor, Narax, for sure. Alright. I guess I'll go by myself, because I don't know if I have time to play the whole time.
Among Us, let's go play Among Us!
Yeah. Alright, I can play a quick game, and then I have a raid coming up. Alright, let's go. Do you have the world ready? Can you bring it up?
No.
Alright, let me see if I can find it. You would think it'd be in the hot section. Among Us. Yes, it is. Boom. I'm going to join this one. Oh, you got it? Let me favorite it. Boom. All right, send me an invite. I want to try it out. I also want to pick an avatar. Why am I drifting? That's affecting me in population 1. Oh, you didn't put it down, or I'll put it down.
Where's the
Alina? I don't know. All right, let's go. Hey, buddy, we're gonna raid here in a couple minutes, but let's go check out this Among Us in VR. See if it's. I heard it's pretty legit. The 2D game is fun.
Thing you did was a hell of sus anyways to me. Also, it's my second game ever, so maybe that's that.
How do I pick an avatar?
When you know there's fucking 12 game.
You can't see how many. There's a 10-player max, but if multiple people join at the same time, it just lets all of them in.
Cloud, I'm sorry.
Yeah, so like. If like it has like one slot open and three people try to join, it will just.
Do I have to ready up somewhere or what?
I did hear him say that, but I thought he was just joking.
Please,
do we have to ready up somewhere or does it start automatically?
It starts when the game master starts, I think.
I thought that was like you could see through that guy's huge. You can see through things like.
Nobody have a kick request.
Yeah, you can.
Alright, I'm changing.
Alright, so we're gonna try out this Among Us game real quick. Twitch.
I'm just gonna be orange.
Yeah, kick him out.
Yeah, Bumblebee's dead. Look at him, he's dead. He's not even.
Are you like Bumblebee?
We start the game.
We're too many players. Bumblebee.
Yeah, two people gotta go.
Vote this Bumblebee for a start.
They're like, no. Oh, there we
go. Yeah, now just go get it. What about that dude over there? He is in the charge arc and he should go.
Who wants to either die or be killed?
Hey, that's a race.
Well, put a character off, then.
Fuck off.
Someone has to die. Who wants to die?
Fucking nonce.
The cloud!
You were so sus, but you don't have to leave. I mean,
you up straight away.
Get out of here! Get out
of here! Hey, Yoda, what's up, buddy?
I'm gonna fuck you up first.
Hey, what's up?
Hello. Run away!
Bill.
Yo,
if you have a killer, kill Big Dirty. Kill Big Dirty first.
What?
Okay.
Get out of here!
Are you mad, mate?
You little fucking nonce. Fucking nonce.
Fucking
nonce. Alright, how do I look? Stupid,
isn't it? Where's us?
You're sus, you gotta go.
I'm not recommended to play in public.
He got kicked. He got kicked.
Yeah, we can.
Hey, two more people. You've left.
This is my second ever time playing this game, like Among Us, so.
Why doesn't it cap the room? Why does it make it 12?
People, come on.
I don't know.
We need to they should just cap the room, right?
The same time. I'm
just gonna stay right here. But you show me how it works.
What did I say?
There's two of you. Two browns.
Do you find, Jack, when you first played VR, did you find, Joe, when you first came here, it was annoying to adjust it to get it right?
Is anybody too?
Hurry up before another person joins!
Alright, here we go.
Okay, we made it. Oh, thank God.
Goddammit, roommate! Oh, shit!
Hold on, I'm gonna follow you because that lag was intense. Again.
Alright, I'm gonna mute myself in-game. I think I'm a killer. I don't know. It's my first time in here. So let's go kill some people.
I got some mid scan. Yeah, oh, empty shoots, have I?
Go. That's what I gotta do, I gotta go.
Got some mid scan if you wanna watch me there.
They're just standing there. Not even playing the game.
I'm just gonna run around pretend like I'm doing something. Okay, the kill button is on. Or was it? Maybe that wasn't for me. How do I do this?
No.
Yeah. Hey, you can't see. Oh, they took visual. Oh, okay.
No, you can
see
it.
Oh, it's not visual.
I think I killed him.
Hey!
I totally think I killed him. I'm gonna run away from the body.
I'm not dead.
Let me scan in peace.
What, Joris?
What happened?
Somewhere. I don't know.
What is sus?
Who was with me?
This is my first game. Does that mean he's dead? No.
Me.
What happened?
Wait, who?
Brown was. Brown.
I think it's like...
Alright, I'm orange.
It was
sweet.
Oh my God, brown,
purple was with me.
Purple and the cyan over there.
He's trying to say it's you, Jay. Oh, yellow's trying to say it's you.
Oh, I see. So we're safe then.
Yeah. Yeah. Yellow, she was with us in med. She was in
so we're voting for you because you're sus.
Mm-hmm. why are you laughing? Hey, you
vote yellow, vote yellow.
Everyone, listen.
I'm not. I'm not. I literally did nothing.
Stand over here.
Oh.
Everyone in med, stand over here.
This is actually pretty fun. This is actually pretty fun. This is actually really cool.
Good try.
See you later,
Yellow.
Felicia.
See you later.
Yordis. He fell down there.
Bye. Bye.
Right,
can I please do my scan now?
So it didn't say whether he was or not. Did it come up?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go scan with this dude.
No, I think they've. I don't think they've put it on so that you don't know who if they are or not.
Okay. All right, I turned off the sound on the VR chat. Now I'm gonna go kill somebody again in 6 seconds.
I have to have my arms up. It needs to get every inch of
my arms. Yo, Stig,
is it done? Open your arms. Have to open up.
Cyan, stay fucked back. Cyan!
It's done. Sweet.
No, I think I meant to die.
I just killed that guy soon.
No, I was just scanning.
I got a line engine output, divert power.
So I don't know this game enough. Do I just pretend like I'm doing something here? Dun, 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 dun.
Manifolds, I got their line in them.
Well, we're in med bay again.
Whoa!
Wow, 3 people have died.
What? You guys didn't have to stay there with me this entire time.
Wait, it's that black was me. It's black.
No, I was walking up from what you call it.
How
many imposters are there? How many imposters?
Two imposters.
Two of them. Yeah, we're all right. That's
what I was. Last time when we were like, whoever was in med bay, stand with us. You shot straight over and you weren't even in med bay.
Hey, Biki, this is actually really fun. This is my first time doing VR.
Yeah.
It's actually really cool. I didn't think it'd be this cool, to be honest.
And then, wait. What's
up, man?
Guys, please, I don't wanna die.
You look hella fun.
Bye, Felicia.
This is awesome. This is better than the original, maybe.
It's 100%. It has to be black.
DJ Sosa.
Whoa, why did we do that all of a sudden?
Forward together. Us forward together.
Are you sure?
We were four. Us forward together in med bay.
We're already back. We're back already.
This is where it's Joe.
Well, good game, guys.
Who are we voting for?
Is it actually you?
I've literally been with you the whole time.
Who are we voting for?
Together all game.
I have no clue why everyone was with me in med bay that entire time, but that was a hell of a party we had.
Oh,
they voted me out. No.
Blue. Yeah, my friend is imposter.
That's awesome. All right.
DJ, you was imposter.
You bitch. I literally yelled that you were trying to kill me.
I heard you.
You're like,
in space, no one can hear you scream. Unfortunately, you're isolated.
Please, God, change your color. We already have another song. Please.
Do we have a teal? That's funny, man.
No, I'm dark blue. So, I mean,
okay, I'm green.
I don't know what they are.
Freaking green.
Okay, that was a lot of fun. That's actually really cool. They should totally make that like an app. All right, we're going to go raid Pastor J-Po. He's doing his church service in Altspace VR. If you can't stay for the raid, just hang tight and just swing by over and to say hello from VR Church. Whoa, things have changed here. There we go. But let me do an end to our service for today, a little prayer. There we go. Oh, I'm still in the Among Us character. That's okay. All right. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching the stream today. I hope you enjoyed VR Church. And let's see who's on the stream. Hot Plumbing and Rignarax. Beaky. It probably looks cooler in VR than it looks on the stream. Yeah, it's really cool. Yeah, it's really fun. A lot of fun. All right, guys. Just a little prayer for you as you go. God, I just pray that you bless everyone who is watching. And as they go throughout their week, may they be blessed. May they be encouraged. May they have positive thoughts fill their mind. May the negative thoughts be flushed away. And help us to grow in our faith and to grow in our spirituality. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen, everybody. Okay, hold on tight. Let me see. I'm going to get this raid ready to go. Let's see here. Twitch. And say hello to Pastor J-Po for me. Raid. And here we go. We're going to raid time. On the upper right of your screen, you should say something that should say raid. All right, and here we go. Thanks, everybody, for a good stream. We'll see you later.